Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be.
Well, there'll be mixed messages in training next week from the coach. He'll be really happy with the creativity of the team, but I think the forwards are in for a bit of a telling off. They haven't been clinical enough today.
Matthews. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Ouattara. Patrick Bamford. A real opening now. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
And a substitution in the offing. Under pressure here. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And in with a real chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Patrick Bamford. Matthews. Grant. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Difficult to stop him. Couldn't convert. Looks promising, this. It goes beggingly. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Losing possession. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And it's a second yellow card. The referee has dismissed him.
Well, he's on a booking. What's he doing making a challenge like that?
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Breaking at pace. And it's Tom Davies. Cross fired over. Well, it was a fantastic counter-attack, but a damp squib of a finish.
Well, yeah, they sucked the opposition onto him, then hit them with speed. All was good until the final effort.
And they will make the change now. Possession one. Grant. Tom Davis. Tremendous ball played through. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Son. He's in behind. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Well, showing good vision. It's opening up for them. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head. He should be picking out a better option there.
Offside the decision. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Figueroa, Patrick Bamford. It looks promising. Easy save. And he's made headway. Can he find the net? In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. Set the seasons out, spend our time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket right. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting. I see what form and I'll find my ticket right. Leaving the ground to carry on.